50-50, all right.
And your marriage is 50-50. What's hers is yours, and what's...
Buchanan court there, Booger, you go to court for divorces like old Jerry Reed said, you end up working, giving it all to the woman, working two jobs, eating bologna and packing food stamps.
That's green bologna, you said. You let me know if I cut my throat, and I'll be back in a minute. Hey, hey, knee pad, you let me know if I cut my throat.
I'll tell you.
She'd set the house on fire. She went and cleaned his bank account out. Went they were storing Grunty and went in debt. And with the house she moved into, she had all new furniture and everything and got it all on him when she left.
Yeah,
he ended up paying, he had to borrow money to pay all that because he couldn't pay for it all.
Guns out there, short in, trade around a little bit. My, hey, my
might pull a few dollars out, but you know, when it comes to Butter's pocketbook, forget it.
That's right. Unless he has got permission.
He has to have permission from the boss, and she is the boss regardless of what he tells.
You know, he can get a hit point of mouth just like he did the guitar square.
He sold that ginseng about that guitar, did he?
Yeah, but if he wanted it, he would have went and got it. I'm recording all this for prosperity.
That's what I did there. You record it, Tar Shucker, so, you know, if anybody backtracking, you play it back.
I went 3 years for him. He said, Bob, when she got here, real guitar, by the way, he said, cut those fingers. Just like he's going to do that radio. And you mark my words.
Well, there's no way I tried to sell him out. Number one, Martin. Yeah. Limited edition. Did he buy it? No.
I think this old guy's owned about $500. But McCall has it, and he ain't probably not played it.
That was Blue Ridge, wasn't it?
Yeah, Blue Ridge, yeah.
They court good because Blue Ridge stole the patent on Martin's necks on them anyway. Blue Ridge ain't got but a copy of Martin.
Look, it's your turn. Well, I'll sell me. Now you get that. I'll wait on Martin.
That Blue Ridge ain't nothing but a copy of a Martin.
Yeah, how are they?
I get my truck here by the end of the month first.